Your mother chose her champion well. Yet, for all your strength, too late, alas.
At last, I found you. Please, there's no cause for alarm. Though, I confess, this is not where I had intended to... But the place of our meeting is of no consequence, like the war you wage, win or lose. The better path leads you here, to me. I have need of your... I'm afraid such questions will have to wait. We have precious little time, and your work is... Go to the Crystal Tower. It will serve as a beacon of sorts, one which I pray will help you on your journey. All you need do is find it. I will take care of the rest. Soon, we will throw wide the gate, and the path to the first will be yours to walk at.
You're awake. Thank heavens. I see you recall that much, at least. In the midst of your duel, it is said you faltered, and that the Crown Prince seized the opportunity to deliver a mortal blow. Yet before his blade could find its mark, he was distracted by the arrival of a second adversary who bore you away from the battlefield and into the hands of our chirurgeons. Lest you wonder, he left before you awoke. As is his wont. Astinian never was one for emotional farewells. Though Xenos bested all before him, the battle clearly took its toll, for he retreated shortly after your rescue. Seeing this, the remaining Imperial forces decided discretion was the better part of valor and pulled back, allowing us... We have since received word of renewed unrest in the provinces, doubtless inspired by the efforts of the Eorzean Alliance and our Far Eastern allies. Nor does the good news end there. We have also come into possession of intelligence suggesting unrest within the Imperial Court. This would certainly explain why both the Emperor and Lord Xenos appear to have abandoned the fight. A long-awaited ray of hope in the... Yet to awake, I'm afraid. But please... You have carried the hopes of some half-dozen nations, and we are all eternally grateful for your efforts. But no one is without... Leave this fight to us, my friend. You have earned your rest. Ah, but before I forget, I was asked to deliver a message as soon as you awoke. A reminder that you are not alone, though many of your allies have fallen. When you are well and rested, you are to return home, where friends will be waiting for you. Now, if you will excuse me, I must return to the front. May we meet again soon.
I rushed back as soon as I could. I swear, my heart nearly stopped when I heard you'd collapse like the others. What in heaven's name is going on? Win or lose, the path you walk leads only to oblivion. Oh, well, that's helpful. And what else did he say? The better path leads to him? If his is the voice you've all been hearing, perhaps the others are with him. Sir Emmerich said the fighting had reached a stalemate, didn't he? But if that monster masquerading as Xenos comes back... Thancred, Yestola, Orionje, Alphano, Alize. You're going to need all of them on your side to defeat him. And I forbid you from going to face him on your own. Do you hear me? So if you must leave, go and find the others. Bring them home. As for where to start, you said the stranger had left a beacon for you at the Crystal Tower, right? But I'm sure I remember hearing that the tower was blocked off. There has to be a way. If anyone would know, it's Cid and the researchers of St. Coinax's find. Don't you worry, we'll find that beacon for you.
I pray you have good reason for abandoning the front.
How could I remain there while the rumor that my son is possessed by a demon spreads like a sickness here at home? I will not be made to fight for the throne a second time. But what of you? Did you not tell me you would destroy Eorzea's champion with the ease?
A minor setback. She will not escape. Where is your grandsire? I would have words with...
How should I know? Do you hide from each other's...
He must have found a way.
Men are not pawns to be played with, Ascian. You underestimate us at your peril. This war will not be decided by you and yours. Man must choose his own fate, and I, for my part, will do all within my power to see Garlemald emerge victor.
Pray forgive the intrusion, Your Radiance, but the requested preparations are now complete. We stand ready to begin production of Black Rose upon your order.
Thank you.
my friend. Had I been but a step faster.
Bloody savages!
A pity your hunt leads you elsewhere. May you find joy in it. In the meantime, I will return.